That's it.
Doesn't look too bad.
That's right, I gotta finish burning out these nests.
Thank you.
Jesus, hallowed camp they got going on here.
She wouldn't stop screaming, that one.
Business.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus.
Hey, Ethan, I presume. Yeah? How you doing,
Corporal,
buddy?
Man, am I glad to see you.
Yeah? You didn't want to join up with those assholes?
Hell no. And I had no idea what they were going to do to me.
Yeah, well, it wasn't going to be good. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, man.
St. John to Captain Khoury. It's done, sir. The kid is on his way back.
Oh,
the same without you.
Thank you, sir. I will radio in later and make sure he made it. St. John out. Deacon St. John to Captain Khoury. How's that kid doing?
Good. A little dehydrated and hungry. The cook tells me he's almost cleaned out the mess hall single-handed.
Well, tell him to save some for me. St. John out. I can fix this. It should work.
Oh, here we go. That should be it.
Marauder's taking on Freeze, yeah? Go at it, fellas.
God damn it!
Oh, no, no!
Some credits.
Finally, Jesus.
Should have seen that coming.
Be useful. What's under here?
Micro recording.
You gonna blow this one?
Not until we're done here. Field note 1005. Collecting data from site 812. Bridge on Highway 97. Since we last checked the motion sensor, at 0800, 3 days ago, another 8,000 Homo sapiens mutans turba have passed through the site.
That's a lot of horde.
Do you know how many people lived in California before the event, Corporal?
No idea.
39.25 million. Now assume that 50% of those were killed, either by the virus or by their kind and considerate fellow man in the aftermath. That leaves us with what? 20 million Homo sapiens mutans, give or take?
I don't follow you. What are you getting at?
What I'm getting at is that 10,000 is a drop in the bucket. Before this is over, there's going to be tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands, millions of infected coming right up this highway like an angry mob of cannibalistic penguins following a bloody trail to the sea.
Sir?
Never mind, Corporal. Reset the motion sensor. Let's get the hell out of here.
Well, I guess Iron Mike was right. We still get a lot of tourists coming up from California. It's just that they're hungrier, and they ain't as picky about what they eat. Yes, neuro injector. Ooh. Oh, that'll do it.